Hey, hello YouTube. I'm back again. I am a shed this time. Picked up this Coors Light today. It says, gotta put my eyes on it, y'all know. There's the Silver Bullet Special Edition Pint. Says Coors Light, when the mountains turn blue, as cold as the Rockies. 2013 Coors Brewing Company, Golden Coseo, it's Colorado, 80401. 102 calories, 12 full ounces, 5 grams of carbs, 1 gram of protein, 0 fat. And up there it said 12 fluid ounces down here. It says beer, 16 fluid ounces, 1 pint, 473 milliliters. I reckon they put that on every one of them. It was 97 cents at Walmart. Got my Samuel Adams wide ale. Might get me one. Well, let's see how this one is. Has very little head. Has a bunch of carbonation. I see bubbles everywhere. Straw in color. Can see all the way through it. Bubbling like crazy. It's the only reason it's got a little head on it. Just has a beer smell to me. It ain't got no hop smell or got beer on the nose. Let's give it a taste. Just has a beer taste to me. It's got a little taste, but I can't figure out what it is. Got kind of a bitter at the very end. All out, it's a good beer. I've actually tried this one too a long time ago and didn't like it. So I can't believe how I used to think different beers were so awful. I mean, for the last 10-15 years I drank nothing but Bud Light and Michelob. I wouldn't drink nothing else. If I couldn't afford it, I wouldn't buy it. Beer was $3 cheaper, a 12-pack Bush Light, anything, any of these, I wouldn't buy them. they'd have given it to me for $2, I wouldn't have bought it because I wouldn't drink it. I don't know why I was like that. I don't know. I didn't like the taste. I only like Bud Light. Michelob. And I mostly drank Michelob because I really liked it. A long time ago, it was almost $6 a six pack. It was like 5, 10 a six pack when I first started drinking. But these beers now, there, I mean, I'm sure they ain't changed the recipe or nothing. And they tasting pretty good. I mean, this one. I don't know if it's just me, but you know, these beers like this Coors Light and that, like that Miller Light, like Bud Light, they almost all taste the same to me.
Hey, it's Bobby Bones. I get the game back together. We're here. We couldn't wait to come back. We're ready for you guys. We're back on the.
Since I started doing these reviews, I've seen too that I see all these beers out there, and I thought a bunch of them was, you know, damn, they sure was a lot of different breweries out there these days. But shit, you know, Budweiser makes 100 beers. Maybe not that many, I ain't looked it up, but you know, you understand what I mean? I didn't know that. But this is a good beer, and I'm ranting on here. Thank you, have a good night. Cheers.
Here's a New Year's resolution for you.